And I've only got 60 seconds to talk. Part two, Homeland Security Committee markup of the Border Reinforcement Act of 2023. And I've only got 60 seconds to talk. This is the second video of part one. Go see part one. I get and understand why sometimes, possibly, a vote needs to be hustled, swindled around, time yield to steal, to really hone in on the topic, to strategize. It's fun. It's creative creativity for incentives and initiatives when needed, when trying to find ideas and for those who are learning. But for those who have been in it and understand there's no time, it has to be recorded by the end of the day, end of the week, submitted to the books, to create the bill, to the judge, to the attorneys who need to get more involved like myself and those standing with me in our position, in our role, to push and enforce these over the cops, over just the constituents, okay? Over just the Republican Party or the Democrat Party. You know, this is important. This is what a lot of them were highlighting on that day, April 26, 2023, when Sheila Jackson Lee was still present. I'm sending condolences to her family. I love seeing her work. I love, and others who do a great performance there. Sad by those who vote against the heart of the country, the heart of the bill, the heart of the amendment, the heart of the Constitution. Meaning, when a vote is needed, like funding the nonprofit, and they're not registered, I get it. I'm a businesswoman certified. I haven't worked in years. Muscled in a corner. Devils run out. Diddlers and others run out ahead. I get it. Not to fund it in the wrong hands. I get it. What's their motive? What's the agenda? No experience. I get it. In a way, sort of kind of agree with it. Because rules and regulations and stipulations are made for a reason, right? I get it. Not here, and I've only got 60 seconds to talk to break the rule, but only to give my vote. That when the votes are needed to come together, Republican, Democrat, don't look at who's on the left or the right. It's about the heart. It's about the humanity. It's about the humanitarian. It's about common sense. It's about survival. It's about what would you do? It's about